Hi, I'm Eckhard Porotto and I'm here presenting with my buddies the Penguins a nearly 100 years old gramophone that is working without any electricity. That is so fascinating, and I show you some very, very old and very rare records. Look at this.
Here I have two absolutely seldom shellac records for a gramophone with 78 RPM. Did you ever see a picture disc for a gramophone? Here it is. Yeah, it works. But I have to save that record. That is the other side of that record. You see what it is? And this is a unique record. It is only one time in the world existing, because it's a private recording from somebody that at that time made a very expensive recording with birthday wishes for his relative, and it works. Okay, we have to save this record. They are very sensitive.